about the ceramics class today that's working with clay. And in this class, we are working on face jugs, which is a very old type of pottery. Last week, we worked on coil building to make the pottery. And this week, we started putting the faces onto the pottery by sculpting noses, eyes, ears, and mouths. And next week, we're going to be adding things like lids and hats and hair. And then our fourth week, we're going to be working on glazing and painting our pottery.